Hello guys, we're back again with another vacuum instruction.
The whistle, easy vac, easy empty, for sure. Ooh, we took the attachment off. We're about the attachment. Nice. Bissell brush, never seen before. Anyways, what are we doing tonight? Oh, then tomorrow. Tomorrow we're gonna do this clean glue back here. Right here. First, we're doing this one. This one tested it when I put the cord back in. And I have that motor. Well, the motor burned out when I plugged it in, so we're just gonna take this cord off anyway. Does spin, but to be honest, I don't think it has a belt. So, brush will show on. There's some plastic stuck in it. Yeah, brush will. Yeah, the brush will show on. That goes all the way to the ground. That's even better. Let's see what motor this thing got. Sometimes the big metal cover. I'm going to swing pretty soon. Bye-bye. There goes the wheel. That's not popping back on. That's not. Here we go. The canister hasn't fallen out yet. Gotta get the hose off. You can never get the hoses off of these type of packings. Out of this one, pop is compact. Like the old version. Can't get the hose off. Well, I mean, can I? Yeah, I think I can. Yeah. I know where that's coming off. other dude. Big Daddy.
To get Big Daddy now.
Except for Big Daddy. Oh, I also got a baseball bat now. Maybe we'll try that one on this. Let's see, we'll try the baseball bat first. See what this does. Whoa! Yeah, this is good. Gosh. No, it's not getting my golf ball out. Good. Now we have Big Daddy. Oh, guys, don't try this at home. This is for entertainment purposes only. Please do not try this at home. This is for entertainment purposes only. There you go, come on. Dang. Look. Now I know how to get the canister out of there. Back now. It's good, trust me, it's good. Perfectly working vacuum. Not like the motor sticking out or anything. Just me. Fine. Perfectly fine. No damage. Come on and buy it. We sold out of Google. Let's take this thing back to Goodwill. How's that sound? Jesus. Look at that. Yeah, it's done for.
Yeah. All right. That was a good one. I'll come back. Alright, well, I guess I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.